The seventh principle has two sides, unity and variety. We find that people have a difficult time understanding their use in photography. We hope to help you understand it better by looking at some examples. Both principles, while different, bring the same quality of interest to a finished work of art. That is why we list them together. Unity, sometimes called harmony, refers to the visual quality of wholeness or oneness that is achieved through the effective use of the elements of art and principles of design. Although, a work should have some variety to show visual interest. For instance, an assortment of shapes that are of a variety of sizes attracts more attention than an assortment of shapes all the same size. Variety is achieved when the art elements are combined in various ways to increase visual interest, but the elements must have some unity or it will look like an unorganized mess. What element shows unity? Color and texture. The different shades of gray and the rough edges of ice unify the photo. Also, the texture of the ice adds variety to this photo. How is variety shown in this piece? Line, shape, color, and space. Kandinsky used a variety of lines, geometric shapes, and colors to give the painting interest. By overlapping some elements, he showed space. What elements bring variety to this photo? Line, texture, and value. There are many different lines that come from the rope, leaves, and grate. The textures are very different as well. The values, while mostly yellow, give the work unity. They range from very light to very dark.